Hey everyone, before we get started with today's reaction to video, I am so sorry. I was using my blue screen and while I was editing it, while I was taking notes, you know how blue screen, green screen work. You try to take out the color. So again, you know, JoJo is a colorful show. But so while I was editing this, I realized at the last second that when I started rendering this video, everything that's blue, anything at all, got taken out of the original video. And I'm really upset that I did that. And I'm so mad. So I hope you still enjoyed this reaction to video. I am so sorry. But I will link the original Netflix trailer of Stone Ocean in the description box below. You guys can check it for yourself. Again, I am so sorry. I didn't realize it after I finished the video, and I really didn't have no time to re-edit. And like I said, I put myself on the schedule, trying to stay on the schedule. And yeah, so I'm sorry. I hope you all enjoy it.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, because I am your favorite random man, future king of YouTube, Terrence Woods in the building today. And I hope you guys are excited, because I'm excited, because thanks to my homie, my main man, Ultra Fatality. Guys, this has been like, I don't know how long since I did the first announcement trailer. I did my review for that, for Jolene, and I was really ecstatic. So, this time, I believe we're actually getting a preview and when the show is coming out. So, like I said, I just found this out today. And by the time this video, it's probably be like maybe a Tuesday. I don't know. Maybe Tuesday, possibly. I don't know. But when my buddy Archer told me about this, I'm like, yo, what? What is this? So I'm like, yeah, I gotta look into it. Because, guys, I told you so many times before, I am a huge JoJo fan. I love JoJo. JoJo been really a part of my whole... It's been a part of my whole childhood. As I told you before, the first time I played JoJo was the arcade. That played some of the mangas and stuff. I ain't got a little freak Zack statues. Matter of fact, hold on. I'm gonna show you how big a fan JoJo was. Hold on. Yeah, so like this is just like this is, I know, of course, Dio. Then also we got I just got this like Saturday, Abakio from Golden Wind. So yeah, so I'm gonna. So I just want you to know how big of a fan of JoJo I am, and this is not. Oh no, Dio! All right, oh no. You good, Dio? My bad. Anyways, I don't kind of rambled on long enough, guys. But I really want to. Let's look at this premiere of Stone Ocean because I'm excited for it, and I can't wait. I can't. Your boy can't wait. All right, guys. So here we go. Let me stop the talking and let's get to the watch. Yo, Jolene looking kind of good, bruh. Yo! 2015. Okay, hold up. I'm sorry. Jolene got some cheese. Actually, hold on, let me lower this volume down. No, it's kind of loud. Sorry about that. Alright, so I remember Terrence telling me that was Hermes, so I'm just trying to adjust this volume. Sorry about that. Yo, Hermes looking kind of good. Jolene! Girl, why you looking so good? That ain't right. Oh, that's Giorno's bud. Your mother told her to give this up. JoJo, bruh, Hermes. Yo, this joint was good, dog. Bruh, this intro song sounds good. Oh my god.
That piece of the air. Oh, Joe came to get her out.
Nah. Alright, bro. Alright, so when Archa told me that, bro, that junk coming out this year, I literally lost my mind. I'm like, bro, are you serious? This junk coming out this year? This year? Man, I flipped. I did not think that we was getting a full-blown, I didn't think we was getting it this year. I really didn't think we were. So we're gonna do this right quick. I'm gonna go back here. Now, well, I mean, what Archer was telling me, again, because I don't know nothing about Stone Ocean, but dude, this wreck, dog, look how messed up this dude is. That's crazy. My man got tore up. And again, everything about this, bro. Man, Jolene got cheeks. I'm sorry. Jolene got cheeks. But everything about this, it looks good. Like, look how cute she looked. Because the first time I heard about Jolene Cujo was like, I want to say it was Fighter Generation. I was looking at JoJo characters. Y'all, watch my first announcer now. You talk more about that. But man, I was like, yo, who is Jolene Cujo? I didn't know she was actually related to JoJo. I mean, I did not know. I'm gonna be honest. I did not know who she was. I'm like, yo, who is she? It's like, she look good. But come to find out, she's JoJo's. JoTaro's daughter. But right here, Hermes, right here, bro. Real talk. She look good to me. She look hot. I can't wait to find out. I haven't read the manga. I don't know what's going on. I'm excited for it. I can't wait to watch the show. My only thing with Netflix. My issue, because this is a Netflix and I don't think it's definitely not a Netflix original. Is it? I think I don't know, but I need them to give me full blown. I don't need none of these 12 episodes, these 5 episodes type. Give us the full blown thing, because I was spending this be on Toonami. I was really hoping this bad boy would be on Toonami. Oh my god, but yeah, Hermes, I'm already digging her. I love how she look. But Jolene, bro, hold on, man, hold on. I'm gonna, not there, hold on. Now, that shows how Jolene got powers. Hold on a second. Again, my boy. How can y'all not like my boy, my man, JoTaro Cujo, bruh? Seeing JoJo. See him come back in the game. This is like what? His third appearance? And I don't know nothing about Stone Ocean. So I can't wait till December to start watching this. Where's that scene at? I wanna get to that scene because Jolene got cheeks and fun. Jolene got some cheeks, right? And the song itself. Actually that's tomorrow afternoon. What scene was it? Yeah, I am ecstatic, bro. I love how everything looks with this. Like, I can't wait to know more about each one of these characters, everything. And I ain't, look, JoJo trying to get his daughter out of, for what I know, JoJo didn't really care for Jolene that much. And he didn't pay her enough time or attention. So I don't know. I am really ecstatic to see how this turned out. Everything about this jump was great, bro. Everything about this was really good. I like the song, everything. So he says, so he trying to get her out. So why he trying to get her out? Is he trying to make up for lost time? Jotaro still looks young, bro. He still looks young. I don't know why I'm looking that way. But he's... everything about this looks good, man. I love it. I just love everything about this. I can't wait. Like I said again, I am a used JoJo fan since I played it on an arcade. So, oh my god, I'm ecstatic. So, guys, there you go. We have officially watched the trailer for Stone Ocean's coming out this year in December. I can't wait. You know, I definitely need to get me a Jolene. I got one of the characters from Stone Ocean, Poochie, I believe. I got him. But I'm excited, man. I am super excited. I can't wait to see, know more about this. Of course, the plan is what me and Ultra plan to do. We plan to maybe either we're gonna do the whole series or we're gonna talk about maybe a couple episodes at a time just to see where it is. Yo, I love it. I can't wait for it. And one more thing too before we go. Friday. You won't get another Resident Evil 5 video, but you will get like me and Ultra are doing a live stream for Resident Evil 6 Mercenaries. We ran into a hiccup on his side of his video, so that's why we're gonna do it a little bit different. So Friday, no Resident Evil 5, definitely a live stream on YouTube. We're doing it on YouTube, guys. But anyways, tell me what you guys think of Stone Ocean. Are you guys ready for see Jolene Cujo the make it to the small screen? Are you surprised she on Netflix and not Toonami? I gotta catch my breath. Sorry. So guys, let me know what you think, how you feel about it. I can't wait for this. I love it. I can't. Jolene Cujo, cool. And Hermes, I can't wait to see more of her too. Anyways, like, share, subscribe, tell your friends about me. Come to the side. We do have those cookies. Hashtag Meet Corey's Kitchen. And please, I'm gonna say it again. Please, you guys stay random, and I'll see you. Oh, I'm gonna say it again. I'll see y'all in the next video. Y'all take care.